Right. Now, Daddy and I want to take just a second here to tell you, our fans, about a very important cause, maybe the most important cause of our era.
Well, there is Hurricane Harvey going on right now.
Well, yeah, but I mean, come on. These are puppets. Now, fans, as you know, we started from humble beginnings. I grew up poor, and Daddy-O grew up short. But in addition to that, we started as orange crayon sketches Daddy-O made in a notebook he bought for an ESL class at Santa Monica College. Needless to say, he failed the course, but that's partly because he had his eyes on a much bigger prize, yes, making the greatest channel dedicated to the Cincinnati Bengals ever. And he did it with appearances from Cincinnati Bengals like Andrew Billings, Marcus Hardison, Jeff Driscoll, and the greatest analysts on the internet. I'm talking about your John Sheeran, I'm talking about your Jordan Harris, and your Joe Goodberry. But sometimes, fans, the greatest just ain't good enough.
That doesn't make any...
Yeah, well, it does. I mean, Daddy's drawings have been great, but they were never meant to be a permanent solution, ever, never. Pencil scribbles aren't as vibrant and real life as something three-dimensional. It means we can't do live interviews, we have to make fewer videos, because, you know, you can't really do much with these pictures. Puppets would change all that. It would be a new show, one that you, the Bengals, and our biggest fan, Andy Dalton, deserve.
Wait, he's a fan?
Yeah, he's a huge fan. He even has a Hoji t-shirt that he wears during practice, but look. We decided to look into, investigate some cheaper options online. The ladies in my village, they even offered to make sock puppets, but that won't do, will it? We wanted to do justice to our colorful personalities, Daddy-O and mine, as well as, of course, our physical charms. Let's face it, we're handsome guys. Now, that looks like it's going to be possible thanks to the good people at Puppet Collective, who want to make our dreams come true. Jim Henson himself, yes, the Jim Henson, will be designing our puppets.
Jim Henson is...
Is he dead?
Yeah.
Come on, really?
Yeah.
He died?
Yeah, he died a long time ago, yeah. Yeah, the students of a student of Jim Henson.
Right, so basically Jim Henson's grandchildren are going to be making our puppets.
That's not how it works.
And you can be a part of history by making a small pledge at GoFundMe.com/DHSports. And just as a thank you, for a small, small donation of $500, we will make an entire show about you and whatever you want. For $100, you call into the show. You get to be a guest caller. And for $50, we will personally thank you on our show.
Yeah, but Oji, look, we have over 700 subscribers. With the money we've raised so far, we only need $5 contributions.
But $5? Come on, man, that's nothing. That's less than I spent to get gluten-free avocado added to a burrito at Amy's drive-thru.
Isn't avocado already... Never mind. But yeah, if just 148 people contribute $5, we'll hit our target.
Yeah, 148 people, that's nothing, man. That's the number of goats in my village. Come on. We can do better than that, fans, can't we? I mean, let's have you guys giving, like, the same number of goats from Daddy-O's village. Now, that would be something.
So yeah, go to GoFundMe.com/DHSports and make your voice heard. If you love the Bengals and you love our stuff, let the world know about it. Thank you.